What do you get when you cross modern technology with Mother Nature? A good cry session. Yeah, that's right. This movie's about to make us all cry. And when I say us, I mean me. Here's everything you need to know about DreamWorks The Wild Robot. So DreamWorks Animation continues to excite fans over the years, especially with its upcoming projects, and The Wild Robot is no exception. No, seriously, I'm taking this as an apology for the Megamind 2 movie that came out that none of us asked for. I mean, why wouldn't you bring back Will Ferrell? Like, but it's all right. I've gotten over it because of this movie.
No, he hasn't.
The Wild Robot is already a strong contender for one of the best movies of the year, and I've only seen the trailer. DreamWorks Animation has been a roller coaster of a ride in recent years, with some films soaring high while others can't even get off the ground. However, with the success of Orion in the Dark on Netflix, the studio seems to be heading in the right direction. And I'm not gonna lie, literally that movie was exceptional. It was so unexpected and original that it's actually one of the top animations of the year for me right now. Yeah, and I cried in that one too. Don't judge me.
I know, Wimp!
The Wild Robot, with its unique storyline and stunning animation, could be another feather in DreamWorks' cap. That just means that it's gonna be good. So in the Wild Robot trailer, we meet Rossum, Unit 7134, which I feel like there's a significance to this number. I could be wrong, but that's just the theorizer in me. But Rossum goes by Roz for short, and we watch this robot begin its journey of growth, change, and probably tragedy. I mean, there's no way to avoid falling in love with a cute little robot who loves nature and animals. I mean, does it get better than that? It's like a modern day Snow White, but with robots. To be honest, it reminds me of the Iron Giant from years ago, which is easily one of the best animations of our generation, in my opinion. Man, I'm noticing a trend where I really just love robotic movies discovering life. Because if you didn't know, WALL-E is my favorite Pixar movie.
Even WALL-E?
There's just something about cute little robots, man. However, with good things, we know they don't always last. And yet, even with that foreshadow and that feeling we get from the trailer of The Wild Robot, I still just love it and I'm so excited for it. Which already shows how good of a film this is going to be just from hooking us with the trailer alone. And if that weren't enough, the animation for this movie is absolutely stunning. It takes some of the best visuals we've had in recent animations and builds on that, showing how something so beautiful and innocent can possibly have a bad foreshadowed future ahead. While we have already seen some stunning film posters and trailers throughout the year, The Wild Robot actually feels like a step back from what we've gotten recently with movies like Dune Part 2. I mean, The Wild Robot's movie poster is already one of the best I've seen in recent years. So simple, yet so beautiful, and makes us want more, want us to discover what's gonna happen and meet this robot and the nature and everything that it goes through. All just from a little movie poster. Amidst an ongoing trend of large blockbuster movies, The Wild Robot's gorgeous illustrative art style brings a much needed refresh in pace and plot. And with a poster and trailer literally teasing us with what's to come, I just hope more movies take inspiration from this and stop showing us the entire movie in a trailer. I mean, I get it, you gotta hook the audience, but come on, I wanna be surprised when I get to the theater. But on top of all of this, the voice cast for The Wild Robot is actually stuffed with talent, which we will get to later on in the video. But first, we must ask ourselves, what is The Wild Robot about? As we marvel at the animation in The Wild Robot's trailer, let's take a look at the official DreamWorks synopsis. From DreamWorks Animation comes a new adaptation of a literacy sensation, Peter Brown's beloved award-winning number one New York Times bestseller, The Wild Robot. Yeah, that's right. This movie was a children's book, and I just can't fathom why children's books getting made into movies are just so fantastic. The epic adventure follows the journey of a robot, Rossum Unit 7134, Roz for short, that is shipwrecked on an uninhabited island and must learn to adapt to the harsh surroundings, gradually building relationships with the animals on the island and becoming the adoptive parent of an orphaned gosling, which is just another name for a young goose. Yeah, I learned something new today because I didn't know that. A powerful story about the discovery of self, a thrilling examination of the bridge between technology and nature, and a moving exploration of what it means to be alive and connected to all living things. Now, when you hear this synopsis, I automatically am like,
this is a work of art.
You know that the work that is put into this animation is gonna be absolutely insane, and I don't think any of us are ready for it. Oh, Roz, you're just so earnest and cute in the trailer, watching you learn and develop bonds between animals. But what does your future hold? That is the question I'm asking. Heartbreak, as all things that feel will eventually find out and experience? Loss? I hope not. I mean, literally, we probably could just watch Roz play with the animals for 90 minutes and be just as content.
No, no. He's got a point.
But enjoying the little things in life and being an adoptive parent, I'm sure is going to have a roller coaster of things that is just unexpected to happen. Ah, the foreshadowing of dark times that is about to befall this little robot thing that you just want to protect with all of everything. I mean, it's literally giving me anxiety, but I'm here for it. Yeah, I'm a little insane.
We all go a little mad sometimes.
I'm just envisioning what happened to the Iron Giant like years ago, and I don't think I'm ready to go through it all again, guys. I don't think I can take another heartbreak. However, emotions aside for now, who can we expect to be the voice actors in this movie? The animation's great. The writing seems to be there. Now we just gotta have the voice actors to make the animation perfect, right? Well, do I got a cast in store for you. The Wild Robots cast is absolutely stacked with star power. We right now don't get to hear any other performance in the trailer besides from Lupita Nyong'o, which I think that's how you say her name. I'm sorry if I butchered that. Who's actually playing the robot? You might know Lupita from her time with Marvel where she played Black Panther's love interest, Nakia. But she will be joined by the man himself, Pedro Pascal, daddy of the internet and future Mr. Fantastic, who will be playing as Fink the Fox. Yeah, that's right. The animals apparently are going to be talking in this movie, so there's that. I mean, this man is in everything, and I'm not complaining. Catherine O'Hara, who's best known for being in Beetlejuice, and that one movie where she was a mom and left her kid during Christmas time, I think it was like called
Home Alone,
will be playing as a possum called Pinktail. That's actually a cute name for a possum, I'm not gonna lie. Bill Nye, best known for Living and
Davy Jones. I am the sea.
Will play as a goose named Longneck. And you might be thinking to yourself, yes, yet another punny name. Kit Connor, best known for Heartstopper and Rocket Man, will be playing as a gosling named Brightbill, which makes me just automatically start thinking of the absolute worst that's gonna happen to him, and counterintuitive to his name, that his future isn't going to be very bright. Stephanie Hsu, who's best known for being in Everything Everywhere All at Once, will be playing as Vantra, a robot that will intersect with Roz's life on the island. Yeah, that's right. She's in her villain era. And the ever-talented Mark Hamill, as well as Matt Berry, who is best known for being in What We Do in the Shadows, will also be lending their voice talents to the film. And let me just say this, every voice actor that is in here has either been Emmy or Oscar nominated or a winner, meaning we have some real talent in this room, which can only mean that we are in for a treat. It seems unbelievable, but I'll gladly take it because, wow, I am not ready for this movie, but am at the same time. It's worth mentioning that Lupita, who is playing the robot, is also the one that performs What a Wonderful World in the Wild Robots trailer, which was absolutely beautiful, but yet sets the tone for a movie that is going to be beautiful, but also heartbreaking. I can't be the only one that gets these vibes from the trailer alone. The Wild Robot is written and directed by three-time Oscar nominee Chris Sanders, the writer and director of DreamWorks' How to Train Your Dragon, The Croods, and Disney's Lilo and Stitch, as well as he co-wrote Beauty and the Beast and The Lion King. I mean, imagine that all being on your resume. I'd hire him too. And the movie is being produced by Jeff Herman, who is best known for Boss Baby 2, as well as the Kung Fu Panda franchise. All I know is us fans are in very good hands. Now, The Wild Robot does not yet have an official release date anywhere. However, there is a date floating around that says that it will release on September 20th, 2024. Which, if that is true, that is some time before the release, which just means more speculation and anticipation for the movie. All I know is that the wait is going to be worth it, because I'm already in awe of this movie, and I've only seen one trailer. This is why animation will always be my favorite form of filmmaking. It's beautiful, takes so much hard work from animators and storytellers, and when paired with good voice actors, we have a thing of pure art. And when you look at The Wild Robot, it's the definition. Whew. Saying that literally made my heart skip a beat.
Well, it's weird. You should get that checked out.
I'm so ready to experience this movie on the biggest screen possible. But are you excited for The Wild Robot? Let me know in the comments below. Also, check out this video right here because it's more of me and you know you want to see more of me. Subscribe and I'll see you over there. Bye-bye.